Hi there, Tim Albert here from Atomo Water and Hydro. Today I'm going to be installing the meter display by Scadametrics. This is a pretty cool little thing. I've been really looking forward to installing one of these. If you open up the box here, you'll see that it gives a wiring diagram so that coming in from our meter, we're going to be red, green, black, and that's for a census, and then same way out to our AMR. If it's a census, it's going to be red, green, black. Neptune's going to be black, red, green. If you open up the box here, this is what you get with the box. This is how it opens up. So the meter display by Scadametrics. Go ahead and bring this out. So it does look like it comes with a plug right here. So if you didn't need the AMR display and you just needed the remote display where you press the button, it'd work. You gotta remove four screws here. This is what you get when it comes in. So I went ahead and got some holes pre-drilled and mounted. So we'll go ahead and take a look at this so that we got our meter. One of the things here that I'll show you is that right here, this dial, you can adjust where the decimal points are. And then if you take a look right here, this will tell you that over here from our metering, if you're in gallons, everything would be down. That's where it comes factory preset. Cubic feet, dip switch number 3, go up, which we are a cubic foot town here. And yeah, so we'll go ahead and wire this little dude up here. First off, from our meter. You know, most of the time with census, you're at red, green, black. So I didn't have any wire that was green, so we're going to be red, white, black on this particular setup here. Remember, electricity doesn't care what color the wire is. You just got to keep it straight. So it's always best if you can keep everything coordinated, but sometimes you can't. So from our meter, 1. Is red, 2 is supposed to be green, which is in our case is white, 1, nope, made a little mistake, got to run the wire into the housing here. So, grab that in. Good and tight. All right, so there we got the display already. So now we'll go ahead and hook up the AMR. We got the cool little Census R900. This is older version 3. Will work perfectly fine for our application. Drop that in here. Remember throw in our wires this time. So since it's a Neptune, 5 is going to be, or 4 is going to be black, red, green. Make sure that you're weather tight. You gotta make sure to tighten up everything so that you got a good seal all the way around. The cool thing about this also is it has a user replaceable battery. There are some other displays out there that don't have that, and we'll have to activate our radio here in a minute, but it shows the voltage of your battery right away and then how many total cubic feet of water have been through this meter so far. And that's kind of a really cool little product that I've really been looking forward to. A great application for this would be I'm going to use it for larger customers, trailer courts, golf courses, where you've got a technician or someone out on site, large factories where they like to take daily readings and what have you. And we like to keep our radio in there so that we can just do a drive-by, so we don't actually have to stop and read the meter. This will be a perfect application for those folks that don't want to invest in the other technologies. So they'll be able to just come up, press to read, and there we go. Anyway, the meter display, model TMD by Skademetrics, highly recommended. Once again, this is Tim Albert from Atomo Waterworks. Thanks for watching.